See all that mud? There's a spring coming out of that hillside, and I ain't quite figured out where it is yet. One of the upcoming Dual Homestead projects is finding that spring and developing it. And we've got an idea for a cheaper spring box where you don't have to pay $400 for a spring box, but we'll see. That's a whole ongoing project. Finding it, developing it, testing it, you know, pumping it. So we'll see what happens.